there for everyone to know. Like we've been sharing with you, it's a sacred monument of Buddhism located there, where the architect of the Indian Constitution, B.R. Ambedkar, had converted to Buddhism with approximately 600,000 followers on the Ashok Vijay Dashmi. That's on the 14th of October, 1956. And his conversion to Buddhism is deeply significant for millions of people in the country. Their Deeksha Bhumi in Nagpur, Maharashtra, is a location regarded as a pilgrimage center of Buddhism in India. And in fact, Deeksha Bhumi, that's a pilgrimage, is a place which is visited by millions of pilgrims every year, especially on the Dhammachakra Pravartan Din. That's also called the Mass Conversion Ceremony Day. And 14th October, the memorial day when Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar had converted to Buddhism here. Deeksha literally meaning an act of ordaining, and Bhumi means the ground. Deeksha Bhumi so means the ground where people got ordained as Buddhist. So there you were getting those visuals from inside the Deeksha Bhumi in Nagpur, where President Ramnath Kovind is visiting.